Hello, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is Anfield. The game today, Liverpool against Sion. He could be the star turn for Liverpool today.
Well, left foot, right foot, he just caresses the ball. And he's got an eye for a pass too, wonderful.
This is the Liverpool side. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Emre Can plays with Kolo Touré as the centre-backs. Joe Allen plays alongside Adam Lallana in the middle of the park. Divock Origi is the lone striker. This is how the visitors shape up. Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team. But if they're on the front foot, that three up front can cause the opposition back four some problems.
When you played here, Alan, did you touch that Anfield sign on the way out, or was that only for the home team?
That is strictly only for the home team, Martin.
Niall Flatten is our referee today. Liverpool then have kicked off. Fernandez. Ziegler. Well, that's gone back to the goalkeeper. Nathaniel Clyne. Piece of interplay between the two. Adam Lallana. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Akuasi. Fernandez. 1-2, and having a little game of their own here. Reto Ziegler. Oh, in goes the cross. Tries the volley. And this is a goal.
And what a tasty finish that is. To take it on first time. Didn't put his foot through it. He's placed it top right.
Let's have another peek at that goal. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Played into the middle. No one could get there to reach the cross.
And safely behind for a goal kick.
Well, let's just look at the detail of that, Alan.
Hey, it's one of the best he's scored for me, because he took a lot of accuracy and skill to place it first time in that top right-hand corner.
Kouassi. That's a clever little clip into a teammate.
Space to try and hit it now. Terrific stop.
And it's out for a corner. From Colo Touré.
Shot up! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
It's a corner.
Can hit it here.
Oh, he's missed the target. Ziegler. And it's now with Liverpool.
He's got to cross it.
Counter-attack could be on here because it was a poor ball and they've got some free possession and a chance to get numbers forward. There is some backup for him in this position. Joe Allen.
Here's the cross. Up for grabs here.
Cross coming in now. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Reto Ziegler. Ziegler, a couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength.
Shots on here.
That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. Blocked well by the defender. Well, it was a foul and he's given the free kick. Now Kouassi. That's very good link-up play. It's out now for a goal kick. Well, it's a real moment for Mignolet, this. Well worth reviewing.
Oh, there's no flies on this goalkeeper.
Now Kouassi. Gets it back. Hernandez. Adam Lallana. Origi.
You ask players to work hard, and it's a given, really, but this guy, the figures about his running and the distance he covers, incredible.
Yeah, his stamina is wonderful. I mean, you're born with that kind of stamina, I think. He makes the full use of it.
There's the ball in. He's put it out. It's gone out for a corner. Punched away by the goalkeeper. And he's dispossessed. Goes across. Adam Lallana. It's with Touré. It's looking good, this move. Joe Allen. Nice piece of tackling here. And that's strong defending. Fernandez. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. He's got his shot off now.
Well, the shot's well off target and the defender's relieved, but they played a part, I think.
Well, they did. They didn't pick him up initially, but they just did enough to close him down.
Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent.
And his cross was well away from those trying to get there and turn it into a chance.
Joe Allen.
Now Kouassi.
Yeah, he's got the ball back.
Challenge. What will the ref do? That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
He can't have any complaints.
These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
Well, he's gone to ground, and whenever that happens, you're going to get penalised. Poor challenge.
Now Kouassi. Adam Lallana. Nathaniel Clyne. Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick. That's a tackle. It's worth another look. Ooh.
Yeah, I think the boy felt that.
It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here. Great passage of passing play there. And it's now with Liverpool. Adam Lallana. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Impact on the game yet from Liverpool. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Liverpool are being led here in this game. Minutes left in the first half, and it's not been a vintage first half from Liverpool at all. It's a turnover of possession here. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. And that will be Liverpool's throw-in. Colo Touré. Gomez. Chan. Well, the referee had a good look at the player who was down and decided it was serious enough to stop the game. Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. Adam Lallana. Nathaniel Clyne. Adam Lallana. Emre Can. Throw in to come. Moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Just spotted the ball up and they're playing. Adam Lallana. Emre Can. The cross coming in. Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Oh, in goes the cross, tries the volley, and this is a goal! That's a clever little clip into a teammate. Space to try and hit it now, terrific stop! Clearance from Kolo Touré. Shot on! Wonderful save! Had to really reach out for that. The second half is off and underway. Reto Ziegler. Joe Allen. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession to Allen. That's very good link-up play. The shot's on! That's a corner now for Liverpool. Thank you. cleared away from the danger. Corner again. Well, the corner put where the goalkeeper wanted it, really. That's not the best idea. Coutinho. Allen, great passing. And the crowd really enjoying it. Colo Touré.
And there is some backup for him in this position.
Nathaniel Clyne. Adam Lallana. Parigi. Shots on here.
What a fine save.
Referee has pointed for a corner for Liverpool. Now Kouassi. And the ball's gone again. Chan. Fernandez. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. He's going to cross it. He's got his shot off now. Just couldn't keep it down. Not at all. It's way over the bar. Couldn't keep it down. It was a useful position he found himself in.
Oh, that's a chance that's gone begging, because the cross in was nigh on perfect, but the lad in the middle just couldn't do it justice over the crossbar.
Joe Allen. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Allen. Adam Lallana. Possession changes feet. Fernandez. Adam Lallana. And back it goes to the goalkeeper. Liverpool take over possession again. Coutinho. Adam Lallana. Joe Allen. And here's the cross. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Now Kouassi. Fernandez. Origi. Oh, in goes the cross.
Well, the cross came in, but it went straight to the opposition, and now they might break out.
Substitution for Liverpool.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Real concern for the bench now, because it looks like he landed with his elbow underneath his body, and that's causing him some serious pain at the moment.
Cheers, Jeff. Joe Allen.
Coutinho.
Adam Lallana.
Got it back again.
Some good work by the medical team here to get this fella back onto the pitch.
Yeah, I think he had the old magic sponge, and he's okay now.
Joe Allen.
Nathaniel Klein. Well, he's got support here.
Here's the shot.
Managed to stop the ball going forward with that block.
Goalkeeper hangs on.
Chan. Coutinho.
He's got the ball back.
Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper, but he did it very competently. He's having a good game.
Fernandez.
Start from the back because it's a back pass to the keeper.
Nathaniel Klein.
Adam Lallana. Well, they're still battling to try and get their search for supremacy successful. Possession facts suggest that battling is still going on.
That's right. One thing having possession, but another thing being positive and using it in the right areas.
Emre Can.
And he gives it back to his teammate.
Substitution taking place. Going on now is...
Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it.
Here's the cross, in towards Lallana, very nearly an equalising goal.
Now Kouassi. Fernandez
giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing.
Can he do it? And that levels it up. It's a goal.
And Benteke, what a first time finish that is. Really did swing his boot at it.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Level, both sides have scored here now. And that will be a free kick against Liverpool. There's good progress with this attack.
Shot on!
Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Well, they do need an injection of fresh enthusiasm from the bench. Nathaniel Klein. He's got support here. Nice move to get away from the defender.
The penalty, it had to be.
Well, the referee's decided to give the penalty, and it's a chance now to take the lead.
Well, could be a vital decision, this one, and looking at it, I think he was correct in it.
It's a penalty wasted.
Well, he's completely lost his composure, not to mention his body shape there.
Ziegler. To Allen. Throw in to come. Strong, fair challenge, balls out for a throw though.
Fernandez.
Now Kouassi.
Shots on here, very good stop here.
Joe Allen. We are in the last chance saloon for Liverpool.
Well, I wouldn't be surprised to see the opposition manager put another centre-half on here to try and cope with this aerial bombardment that's about to come, I think.
It is a defensive plan now, there's no doubt about it, is there, Alan?
Well, they might not have much of an outlet. They've got nobody left up front. Just defending in numbers, en masse.
Lallana!
Well, that's a comfortable save from the header.
Yeah, that's a poor effort from the lad and really should have worked the keeper more than that.
Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close. Adam Lallana. Nathaniel Klein. Well, what a chance that was, and what an important interception.
The value of anticipation from the defender there, brilliant from him.
Fernandez.
Two, and having a little game of their own here. 88 minutes played here. What a fine save. It is a very late corner in a level game for Liverpool. The added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Jeffrey Mujangi Bia. Now Kouassi. Jeffrey Mujangi Bia. Lallana. No wasting of time in that situation. Chan.
Fernandez.
Here they come again. Another attack in the closing stages. That would be offside. Flag went up.
Fernandez.
Now Kouassi. With the scores level. Goes across, tries the volley, and this is a goal. That's a clever little clip into a teammate. Space to try and hit it now. Terrific stop. Clearance from Kolo Touré. Jota, wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. what's on here. What a fine save. The opposition a problem with their interpassing. Can he do it? And that levels it up, it's a goal. Can hit it here. What a fine save.